What they basically tried today in regards to their poisoning, I call it, but basically it's just Wi-Fi medical equipment categorized into three types, so they've been able to explain it through feeling, be able to feel it. Anyway, so hopefully we are able to be successful in getting some success in regards to getting some proper channel or getting us to an MRI machine escorting us there to save all 17 suspected to have Wi-Fi medical equipment inside of us. Anyway, this is Chris Pace, about a birth date of the 8/81. Just here on the way to the library in regards to getting some assistance, just gonna send some emails through here. As you know, there's still been Wi-Fi, Google accounts, etc., etc., which they've been able to hack. Imagine having a brain simulation open, just like iPhone attached with earplugs, try it. Yeah.